Hi, hello friends, me Dr. Sai Chandra. How are you? I hope everyone is doing good. In this video, I am going to talk about reality of MBBS doctor's salary in India. I mean post-MBBS. With MBBS degree, you can join in private hospitals as a duty medical officer, or you can join in government sectors, you can join like ESI or army officer or teaching hospital, etc. Or a private medical college as a DMO or a JR. Okay friends, so if you join as a duty medical officer in private hospitals, you will be paid roughly between 20,000 to 30,000 as an initial salary. If you do night duties, you will be paid somewhere between 700 to 1500 per night duty. Okay friends, and if you join in government service, you will be paid roughly between 50,000 to 60,000 as an initial salary. If you join in ESI as a JR, you will be paid somewhere between 70,000 to 75,000. If you start your own practice, initially you will not get any patient, because with just MBBS degree, it's not that easy, especially in metros. In towns and villages, you might get patients, okay, because there the necessity is more. Whereas in metros, the competition is huge. Okay, friends. People will be thinking that post-MBBS doctors will be earning in lakhs and crores. Coming to the reality, earning even 60-70,000 with just MBBS degree is not very easy, unless you are in central government institutes working as a government doctor or in ESI like a JR. Okay friends, so if you join in state government service, you will be paid roughly between 60,000. In private hospitals, like a duty medical officer, you will be paid around 20,000 to 30,000. You might be paid little higher, it's based on your experience. So I hope this video is helpful to you friends. If you are preparing for PG, wish you all the success. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.